when death is caused by another person, a corporation, a mechanism, or by an action or an inaction, it is considered a wrongful death. In other words, there is a mechanism that caused an injury, that caused a death to a human being that is unlawful. And therefore, you are entitled to bring a suit for wrongful death under Mississippi law based on those circumstances.